The Olive Center is a university industry partnership. We get a lot of support from the industry, and in fact, we're a self-supporting center. We don't get any money from the university at all. We are looking to promote innovation through our research, provide services to the industry and to consumers, and to push the tipping point for quality so that the consumer can be assured that they're buying a quality product at the supermarket. Extra virgin olive oil has all kinds of chemical and sensory criteria that have been laid out in USDA standards. But for most people, what extra virgin would mean is when they taste it. And it should have no defects such as rancidity and at least some fruitiness. What we're going to have done are a lab set up that a producer could send a sample to, and we would analyze the quality of that olive oil and let them know exactly how good of olive oil it is, and also probably what the shelf life of the olive oil would be.
We're focusing on particular two tests, and we find these two tests tend to correlate the best with sensory. So we're trying to understand a little bit better with these two methods.
So we've tested a lot of supermarket oils. We went to a supermarket and we pull off oil from the shelf like any customer would. And we cold them, and that's how we test our samples. We pour it out and we replace the headspace with nitrogen to replace oxygen, so that slows down oxidation in the oil. And we store them in this temperature control room in the dark. So this is the instrument that we got when we started olive oil research. It's a GCMS, it's a gas chromatography mass spec. And this basically tells us the composition of the oil, such as fatty acid profile, sterols, and we also use it to study other parameters in olive oil as well.
We're really looking at improving the level of sophistication in these tests. We want this chemistry to be faster, better, and cheaper for the producer and for the importer and retailer. We've had the benefit of a very close working relationship with the industry that's been good for the university and, I believe, good for the goals of this industry in California.